Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana from Intellect Digest. In this video, I'm going to give you a quick review of the Lenovo All-in-One C340 desktop PC. This is an all-in-one desktop PC, and let me quickly show you from side how thick it is. So it is just around 2 to 3 inches thick and has a swivel base, so you can adjust the screen angles as per your need. Why we call it all-in-one is because it conceals all the computing hardware behind the panel, and you don't have to have a separate tower for it. It comes with wireless mouse and keyboard. What you see on the side are some ports, which include some USB ports, audio ports, memory card reader. On the rear you have a power supply port, HDMI input, the standard Ethernet input, some more USB ports, etc. On the C340 you get 20-inch LED display. It is Wi-Fi enabled, and there is a full-sized wireless keyboard which comes along with it. It is powered by the Core i-series processors and has been priced between 27,000 to 44,000 rupees depending on the configuration. This is all we have for you on a quick review of the Lenovo C340 All-in-One. If you like our video, please press the like button below. If you want to receive more such video update, please press the subscribe button below. This is Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.